Hello everybody out there, it's a dashing grandpa. We're headed out to Arby's on the interstate for a pickup through Grubhub. Should be there shortly.
Good sound stuff.
Dropping off the order for Pascal's Pizza on Ubereats. Me too. I bring my witness along with me too. Isn't that nice? Well, they refurbished this house. Enjoy your pizza. Oh, what a nice elm tree.
Okay.
Yes.
You guys come in before they even get on my screen.
I just happen to be in the neighborhood. Ishmael!
I think I made that one.
Ishmary.
Mari?
Mari, yeah.
Mari, there you go. I like.
Hello.
Hello, chopping up for Amanda. Good day.
Hello? I order for Ishmary. Leave it there.
They were here for the boat last night, right?
Yeah.
NFI.
Yes. How'd you know? How'd you know?
I don't know. I was here the other day. And then you were here the other day. You picked up another order.
I'm here every day.
Are you?
Yeah. At least once or twice a day I'm here.
Oh, you're not Tom, but I said I already told him.
All right, Tom.
See you later, Tom.
Yeah, see you, Tom.
Tomorrow you'll be Jeff.
Yep. Or Andy.
Or Andy.
Yeah.
Maybe even Cindy.
Yeah. Fat Thumb doesn't want to work today.
Head to your drop off at 5611 Independence Road.
Head to Franksville. Dropping off the Taco Bell for Ubereats. Can I almost read those brass numbers on a brown building?
Thank you.
Ubereats, Kristen? Yeah.
I had a feeling for some reason that Kristen was the person to do
it. Thank you. Thank you. Picking up a Catherine.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can I throw that in the bag for me? $700. What am I looking for? Huh?